Marauders!
Won't mess with us!
Huh. Alright. Okay, of course he didn't drop any armor. Where's the other guy? Ooh.
Good, we're in.
We're in. Correction, I'm in. Ugh. No armor. Hold on a second. Okay. Where are we going again? That way. I love this gun.
That's the last of them.
You guys are very efficient. Can't help but notice they're not dropping armor. Makeshift low pressure suit. Marauder armor, okay. Now I just need a helmet from one of them. Don't shoot that. These are probably ones I've killed long ago, these ones over here. Nothing, right? Just need a helmet now. Let me guess, it's not often dropped, is it? I hope I can get there from here. No such luck. Any marauders back there? Guess not. Did I see someone standing over there? No. Ah, no one's coming. We're getting close to this beacon. Well, what is that? Gigantes? We got a Gigantes over here. Recommend proceed with extreme caution. Well, I had a lot more stuff than I... There's my stuff was on the other page. Never mind. Do I have a... I wonder if there's a thing back there. No. I can go back here that Oh, I can actually go back to Edgewater itself. Let's see. Ambidextrin.
We got a fight on our hands.
So much for Gigantes. Whoa.
That's the last of them.
Whoa. That was funky. That was extremely funky. Mr. Acid. Had a lot of goodies on it. Where's the others? Wait, we got one here. We got these two. Did that? Okay. The beacon is right over here.
We hope you've enjoyed your trek across the breathtaking landscape of Emerald Vale, Terra 2's most fertile settlement and future breadbasket of Halcyon. Take a moment to enjoy this vista with a can of Spacer's Choice Saltuna.
That's okay.
Before you make your way to Mighty Scylla, Halcyon's biggest asteroid.
Back to Scylla, huh? Got a Primal Hunter, Behemoth. Dead.
This will be over quickly.
Dead.
Don't mess with us.
Huh. I remember these things were something to be feared. Yeah, I think I've been over here. Wait, no, F. Just need a helmet. I guess now that I think about it, we don't pick up helmets that often. I wonder if I can find one from the... from Edgewater. I need to fix my they call it. Gun. Yep, I forgot the word gun. So what's it to you? Mmm, that guitar is coming up.
Been eating nothing but salt tuna for a year.
Hell of a life. This guy... Is this the guy who buys and sells? No, this is... This is your old place. There it is. Wait. It's been so long since I've been here. I know there are some... in here, though. I just need a helmet. A Marauder helmet. Then I'll be satisfied. These are not Marauder helmets. Figure they might have some of the stuff that I sold them. There's one, I think that's upstairs? Maybe? Not sure. No. Where's the other one? This way? Right in the lobby? Wait. It's gotta be upstairs. According to this, we're right on top of the thing. Unless... I mean that one. Not in here. No. Wait, might be. This way? That's the one we just went to. And then... There's another one to the west. This way. Still to the west. I haven't been over here in a while, have I? And found. I don't even remember this. Wait, here it is. I forgot about this break room. Yeah, no. If we sold stuff there, it's gone off the list. Heading to the right is another... Is that... Wait... Vendor. Vending machine and vendor... Okay. That's not a vendor.
Wish we had some better rations.
That's keep our voices down.
Constable. Oh. Why can't I navigate my way through here? Wait, general store. Right? Yes. Hi.
Spacer's Choice, the brand of choice for space
yeah.
music to my ears.
Troop helmet. Riot control helmet. Mining helmet. Oh, damn you people. Well, you can find marauders anywhere, right?
The cannery.
Don't go knocking your work. At least we've got work.
Let's go fix our stuff.
Wish we had some better rations.
I don't think I can tinker with any of my stuff. I mean, I can. What I really want to tinker with, I want to see how high I can get this. But that's a lot of bits. We don't have that. Are we just getting out of here then, I guess? Unless I want to check. I don't think we'll find anything. There's a bunch more. Oh, that's where Silas is. Wrong exit. The landing pad, though. Should I look there really quickly to see if they have some helmets? I think I might have sold a bunch of stuff there just because. They're easy to get to. Well, that is nothing. Yeah, no, okay. I think we could even find marauders on Scylla? So let's go to Scylla. The next beacon is there. The third beacon is activating, appears to be on Scylla. So let's go to Scylla. So it makes no sense why I'm doing all this when the fate of the colony is at stake.
Destination reached, Scylla.
I'm chasing down beacons and a modeling career. You know, we're gonna have to kill something huge at that beacon. At least that's a small area. Well, doesn't seem that far either. It's at the edge. Alright. I don't think we can get down this way. No. we can do this. Do we have to go outside the we have to go outside the shield, don't we? Very nice. I know. Reloading won't help with that.
Scylla is our colony's busiest mining camp. But don't take our word for it. Ask one of the hundreds of proud Hephaestus miners going about their work right now. You're in for a real treat, because our last stop takes us to a charming little village outside Stellar Bay, located on Terra 1.
That's pretty sadistic. Sure, I'll take a huff.
If you stop in the engine room, would you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the bridge?
You're not checking me this time. I couldn't even ask him for some reason. Monarch Beacon? So what else do we have to do? We have to go to Iconoclast and Marauder and Monarch. Appears to be on Monarch. Yeah, we'll go with this. Actually, stand by. One moment, guys. Okay. Monarch. It's telling me to go to all of them. So it's by Stellar Bay though, doesn't it? I think it said that. Doesn't say. I thought it said something about Stellar Bay. So we will try that.
We are now in orbit above Stellar Bay, Captain. No blockade is a match for my piloting skills.
There's a blockade. Beacon is here. By the well, that's up high. UDL lab then. Wentworth cigarettes. Finest cigarettes in Halcyon. Well, we might find some marauders here and grab his helmet. And the Iconoclast, I think all you have to do is, I'm not gonna kill Iconoclast. All you have to do is go to a the vendor there.
To see that again.
You would. How about that? I'm trying to see if there's any there. I'll draw him out of hiding. I don't know if that would do it. Okay, that is rocks. Gonna go around. I hope it's not my favorites, Marauder Hooligans. Oh, ringleader.
Not a word, Captain.
Here we go.
Where's the cannon?
Don't mess with us.
Haha. Hope I can grab a helmet off one of these guys. Come on. Here's one. Not yet. There's someone here. Damn it. The ringleader had nothing. Disappointing. There's a cane in here. I know there was another one. Wait, this guy? Hooligan. Yeah, that's all of them. Damn it. It's like it knows we want the helmet. It won't drop it. Canid Feral. Mega Canid.
Here we go!
Ah, I gotta reload in the middle.
That one's done for. Don't mess with us!
Well, the beacon's over here. We've been over here, too. What? Canid meat, yummy. Hello.
Welcome to Terra One, the most Earth-like world in Halcyon. Take a moment to admire the triumph of civilization over nature. And while you're at it, say hello to the local settlers. We hope you've enjoyed this guided tour across the wonders of Halcyon. Please return to the Bureau of Exploration for a special prize.
Oh, we're done with the Bureau, okay. Good, we're done with the beacons at least. Return to Alonzo. You found all the beacons for the treasure hunt. Return to Alonzo to get your prize. So say the... How's it? The magnificent Alonzo. Ah, here we go. Look at all those goodies. Everything but a Marauder helmet. I mean, it's not a Marauder, but it had all the other stuff. Alright, so we want to go to Amber Heights. They get some Iconoclast armor. And then we're going to kill Marauders until we get a friggin' helmet. Hi. How are you?
Good luck in all that you do.
Why, thank you. It's good. Does this guy sell things?
Hey. Thanks again for helping out. What can I do you for?
Okay. Oh, look at this spacer stuff. Here. Huh. I didn't have to go to... Well, I was there anyway. Iconic class helmet sold. Iconic class armor. Do not lick armor. Alright, good. All I need now is Marauder stuff. I don't suppose there might be some stuff here. No. Gotta go kill some marauders. Hope you guys won't mind. Just gonna find beasties. Wait a sec. Never mind, I thought I saw someone over there. Maybe he sells Marauder stuff, you never know. I remember you.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
Care to purchase a thing or two?
We'll see. Iconoclast helmet. He's selling iconoclast stuff. Not Marauder stuff. Alright. Nothing I have is Marauder, right? Wait, patched low pressure helmet, I have it. I use it for lockpick plus 5, but I think I'm good enough with lockpick, actually. I have something that gives me plus 10 on lockpick. I'm trying to look at my character skills. My lockpick is actually, well, 80. I can get to 90. With this. Don't sell the safecrackers jacket. I can get to 90 with that. I'm wearing this. Gives me stealth skills plus 5. Oh, I should be wearing that anyway. Lockpick plus 5. But I'm gonna be selling that. Huh. Headed home. That's a spacer's helmet. I don't know. I don't feel like fighting endless people.